Hello and welcome back to Polkarou and Gr3g1zard Gaming. We are playing Alien vs. Predator, which came out in, I don't know, fuck, like 2006 or 2007 or something.
Something.
It's before they started making the terrible Colonial Marine like shit games, and way
Yeah.
before the
I remember those. I actually played one of them. It
was
was
Alien
pretty
Isolation
bad.
good? I can't remember. Like, I remember
Alien
having it.
Isolation was good.
I just remember it being like way different than like what you expect.
I mean, it was first person, but it was more like survival horror. So.
So we're gonna play as the aliens first because Greg said so.
I commanded
He made it
it.
happen. So you'll notice that the music's off. That's it's less so that for copyright infringement and more so because it's annoying. So there's that.
It's a legit reason.
It's like it's nothing. So yeah, we're gonna play. What's a normal?
Sure, yeah.
Yes.
Sir, we're ready to begin.
How old do you think it is? 10,000? 100,000?
Lance Hendrickson.
Mr. Wayland?
Wayland Yutani.
Begin the breaching procedure.
You look kinda like that. I think this is before they started doing like hair physics in games. So
Oh, so it's just like
that's
one
why he
solid
looks like
object.
a that's why he looks like a Ken doll.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go.
Back then, it was just good enough.
Look at him, he's like.
Give me all your cummies, alien daddies.
I love that. I love that, like, a way of knowing that there's gonna be a problem is an exclamation mark on a screen
It's
flipping.
too much jizz! Hot damn!
You think that's Earth, or you think that's just wherever?
I don't know. Did it look like Earth?
No, not
No.
especially. It looked like
But
looked like
he wasn't
Mars.
wearing a helmet. I mean, it could have been like a colonized planet, I guess.
I guess so.
Goddamn aliens. Ripping the butthole. What?
Uh-oh. Something tells me
Don't
that
you
guy's
hate it?
fucked.
Don't you hate up it? Hate it when you wake up like that? This thing is meant to extract those things.
See, when I have sex,
Please!
it's the reverse of
Somebody!
that.
Yeah, I mean. Like, if you could make it sound any more grosser, I don't think you could have, but there you go. This is what gay sex in reverse looks like, people,
Yeah, that's what it
to the
looks like.
world.
I mean,
Ladies and gentlemen, you'll
that's the
not get
last
a
of
more scientific answer
them. Commencing specimen retrieval.
and from anyone other than Polkaroo and Greg is that game.
That's true. Uh-oh. So we're a specific alien. We're not just any alien. We're a
We're
really
a good
smart
alien.
alien.
We're a wicked good alien.
So you see, they've not noticed that the other specimen is not.
Ooh, he
What
missing.
happened to specimen six?
Uh-oh.
He ate back into the body.
Oh, survival instinct. Ooh, look at that
Get
speed.
back!
Let me out.
He's like, fuck no. You guys are fucked.
That's what you get for stealing
No,
my
Dr.
sandwich.
Rose. I want it alive. I like this one.
Jesus.
Send in the combat androids. Mark it up for the program.
You know, this is a lot like, I'm going to say it like Dead Space, but this obviously came out before Dead Space.
So you're saying that Dead Space is just a lot like that?
Well, I mean, yeah, I am, because, like, it's like them making the fucking aliens and branding them and making them, like, their own thing. Just
see,
like
this is us all
the scientist
up.
And... Yeah, I mean, there was a scientist in Dead Space who did the same thing with a necromancer.
Number six. Like I remember this one. Mr. Wayland thinks there might be something special.
Oh, kill this dude.
Let's see if he's right. Basic responses first. Simply orient your head in the direction indicated.
It's fucking Halo. It's the Halo starting thing where they make you look at the lights and are like...
Please look at this thing, then look at this thing, yeah.
See? Watch her track my hand. Obedient. Very good. On to the next test.
I wonder if I had like reversed that or not done it, would it have like weirdly like been like, hey, would you like to change your whatever?
A xenobiological marvel.
Yeah.
Excellent.
So look at this, I can run around.
These things can move on
any run,
surface.
Run around.
Oh, no,
then you
I
have
can,
to go
I
through
can,
like a vent.
No, I can rock on the ceiling now.
Just as I
remember this, yeah.
Six.
Just being able to jump on guys from the ceiling, yeah.
You can jump too, can't you?
You can jump too, can't you?
Now, send in the first test subject.
Where are you taking me? I won't anybody tell me what's happening.
Uh-oh.
Cause ADAC when your planet event has come into effect.
I'm gonna kill him.
Kill him.
They're feeding me a guy.
I'm not going in there.
You are participating in vital research, my friend.
You can't see
Groves?
Me.
What is this?
Hey.
Get him. Execute a light attack. Oh, yeah, an easy kill.
Unmatched hostility. Unclouded by remorse.
Unclouded by remorse.
Fight head.
Correct about you.
Oh, shit. Gotta bite the light. We gotta whip him.
A new stratagem.
I whip my tail back and forth. I whip my tail back and forth. I whip my tail.
Amazing. It knows the darkness.
I know.
It
wasn't
alive.
Funny. I know.
I can barely see you, Six. If I didn't know you were there. Bring me another test subject.
Ooh. As long as I get paid, right? It's pretty dark in here. Can I get a flashlight? You just want me to fix.
Kill him. Love you, Dad.
A structurally perfect organism. No question.
Head bite.
Send in another test subject. Armed.
I ate his brain or something.
This should be more of a challenge for you.
Well, that's the good part, you know.
I'm gonna go up on the ceiling and attack him. So now there's an armed guy coming in. I'm gonna eat the fuck out of him. I wonder if you'll notice the bodies that I've, like, sort of killed or whatever.
What seems to be the problem?
He might.
What happened to the lights?
He might just be like, whatever. Oh, you're gonna hiss at him.
A strong indicator of intelligence. But how do you know of the threat?
Okay, you got me here.
Get him.
Now what?
Mr. Wayland.
Oh, yeah.
Very good. That's enough for today.
I want to bite his head. I want to bite his head.
I think you can.
I'm bite his head. Oh, it's the queen.
It's Beyonce.
What? What the fuck? How do I go in? Oh. Okay, and then how do I use vent? Woo!
What's this? Trying to escape. Hearing the call of the matriarch, no doubt. Gas it!
Ah! You're gassing me. So there you go. Are you satisfied, Greg? Is this all?
You did it.
Is this all the things you wanted? It. Is this what you wanted?
Amazing. You did an amazing job. I applaud. Impressive.
I want to kill him.
Escape is not an option for you, however. Please, don't try it again.
What's happening?
How did they get you back? I don't get it. He's going to do
it. Why do they have a screen of what he's doing?
Yeah, I know.
In, like, the test area.
They're like, they can just look through the window.
Yeah, it doesn't make any sense. Excuse me.
Massive power failure. I hope this doesn't affect the creature that we're holding.
Looks like death is about to occur.
Yeah, exactly. Oh no, we couldn't have prepared for this.
I want your head through the wall.
Bam! Gimme num nums.
Alright, where's the... Oh, there it is. And then...
Brains
and then use vent.
Woo! All security staff are required to report to their posts. This is not a drill.
Ooh, what's that? I don't know what that is, but I slashed it, and it was good, and I enjoyed it.
Well, you're getting achievement.
I'm gonna set my buddies free by stabbing at it with my mouth. With my mouth.
I almost... I almost thought you were actually going to use, like, your alien fingers. They're just, like, typing the keyboard. Like,
emergency lockdown initiated. Pressure door sealed. Sentry turrets online.
Everybody's head.
Bottom.
That's how you get health, by the way.
This is Dr. Oh, more healing. Oh, really? That's how you get health? To stay calm. You got a green day on.
Whoa!
You gotta bring. You gotta get him. You gotta get him to brains too.
Oh no, I'm dead.
Oh, you dead. You dead.
Oh no, now I'm alive again.
This
is security.
We're outside the Xeno holding pad. Oh wait, but I have extra life.
Kill him.
Guard.
Nice.
Yeah, you better run. Yeah, you better run.
All facility staff, this is Dr. Gr3g1zard. We have experienced a containment breach. Try to stay calm and follow procedures. I assure you, everything.
Hit him. Oh, jump on him.
Oh my god. Oh.
Ooh.
Yeah, oh yeah, I'll eat his head. I'll eat his head for you, buddy.
Are you gonna eat it?
Alright, so up there or something, right? Where do I go?
I don't know, jump.
I'm thinking the
jump
ceiling.
Up there? You can probably jump in the wall if I get up there. There you go.
Get him. Of the Weyland-Yutani Research Lab.
Didn't even see it coming. He's like, please let me in. I don't know what's killing me. Something's hurting me and I don't know what it is. Help. Someone open the door.
Open the door in the name of the Lord. Open the door. Or something. Ah.
Yeah.
Use vent. It's all good.
Check. Cool.
I'm all about vent.
Yeah. It's a good chapter. Fight his head.
Yeah. You're dead, bruh.
Yep.
Ooh, what's this? What's this? Hold to interact. I will bite at it. That's how that works. Biting at things.
Press the bite button to interact.
It really is, though. It really is.
Six has entered the Matriarch's holding facility.
Get me security.
Uh-oh.
This is way out of my pay grade.
No fucking way.
Stab him.
No, I think he
can't
see me.
Stab him with your mini head.
Yeah.
Crunch.
Crunch, you're dead. You're dead too. I'll kill you. Front wave. Whoa. Eat also? Also eat? No.
No.
Alright, fine.
You ruined it.
Oh, I set the Matriarch free, or something.
You did something.
I set you free, Matriarch.
Be free, my queen!
Oh. Oh. She's like, I'm done.
She just dropped it?
She didn't give a fuck about shit. Oh, I'm gonna reconnect with the queen.
You gotta go see Heidi and Mommy. Mama. Come on. Come on.
I'm gonna bite the thing.
Bite to interact.
Well, we broke quarantine.
We got an achievement.
Oh my god, I'm gonna be so strong.
Mommy would be so proud of us that we got so big and so strong by killing all the humans. Oh shit, man. Boom, 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 boom.
Did you see the trailer for Alien Covenant?
Yeah, looks good.
Yeah? I don't know.
What do you think?
I haven't made a decision yet, because I sort of was like, about the last Alien Prometheus movie.
So, yeah, I mean, yeah.
So, I don't know. I'm gonna save judgment for, like, seeing it, and then I'll go, and then I'll decide if I like it or not at that point, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. It's over, man. It's over.
Game over, man.
You're doomed.
Spread out. Stand for next.
Oh, good. Green time.
They're all face hugged. We're dead.
They're all gonna turn into xenomorphs.
And then there's Mommy making her own babies for herself. Weyland Yutani doesn't tell her what she can do with her body.
No.
Why can't America do that?
She's a strong, independent xenomorph who don't need no man.
Exactly. Oh wow, look, I'm so strong now. I gotta make
it's such a cool design.
Okay, so I gotta get down there, but if I just go, this thing will chop me to pieces.
Nah, go for it.
Nah, I think you got this, man.
You totally got it.
You think so, man?
I believe in
you. Alright, so the wind's going that direction. There's nothing this direction. Whoa, what was that? Use vent. We'll use the vent. Oh, and there's electricity. And then this is power or something. Alright, so the Sharpie fan. I have a pan. I have a pineapple. Pineapple pan. Eh, you didn't spot me.
Deucer.
Yeah, you're mine, bitch.
Oh, look at that. Did you see his face right before you got him?
He was very upset.
The look of a exact horror.
Bye, motherfucker.
No. Please don't.
I put a hole like right through his face. It's so good.
Oh my god. He's blind in that eye now. Oh, you can jump up there. You gotta do it.
I'm going this way. Going down?
No.
Not going down. There's more guys.
You don't like fire.
I'm gonna wait till they... Ooh.
Ooh, get him. Get him while they ain't looking.
Worry about us, not him.
No arguments with that.
Don't relax just yet.
Yeah. That's what you get for separating from your friend.
That's what
I'm
you
gonna
get.
Go get him. Hey, motherfucker!
Ooh, yeah.
That cut off
his
head.
Switch. Oh. just as a little reminder, like, hey, don't fuck with me.
Yeah, don't fuck with me, man. Don't fuck with me.
I am a xenomorph. I am working for my mama.
I ain't no player.
I play no games.
I'm gonna go this way or something.
Vent time.
Don't let your guard down. Don't relax just yet, Brian.
So there's a whole bunch of Marines here.
This place is getting to me.
Don't relax just yet. Oh, you got me with your tail.
Ah, they got me.
Shit. Oh, you wow.
Don't fucking stifle me.
I am amazed.
I'm gonna get them. This time, they're mine. I'm gonna get them all. I'm gonna cut all their heads off.
You should. They deserve it.
Alright, so they're going that way. I'm thinking maybe what I want to do.
Where is it? Is it?
Uh-oh.
You can do it.
Don't let your guard down. Don't relax.
Total darkness.
Bastard disappeared.
Darkness. Animation.
Was that movement?
It's brain time.
The other guy, the technician's like, I wonder what that was. Like, just ignores the shit out of it. I bet you he, like, doesn't even see the body. He's just like, I don't fucking care. Yeah, he doesn't care.
Don't let your guard down.
Time to die, motherfucker!
Get these time. Oh!
Get
brain, you bitch. Tail.
You're fucking mine, motherfucker! Yeah! Oh, look at this.
Oh, man. There you go. As a little added extra.
Yeah, that's a little something, right? Like, now he's gonna turn into a meme.
By the way, here's my kid.
Yeah, by the way, I wanna make babies with you.
By the way, you might get fucking surrogate. Excuse me? I don't even know. He's dead.
Yay! Now I made it so that nobody could see nothing.
Yeah, buddy. Fucking ninja alien.
I'm a super computer. Oh, I gotta go up there. Alright, so I gotta go up there.
Don't get hit by the fan.
And then up into here.
Oh, you did it.
I did it. I like to think. On the day of my daughter's wedding.
You did it.
Oh.
All objective. Home secure.
Rather end it myself than wind
get
up
to
like
the garage.
Shoot yourself.
I'm not dying like this.
You're mine, motherfucker.
Right to the chest.
Baby, baby, baby. Oh. Open a door really dramatically.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my god, he shot himself. He blew his own head off.
Aw, that's no fun. Then we can't kill him.
I don't know, I respect that. I mean, like, he knew what he wanted, and he got it. I mean,
he wanted out, and he got out.
I mean, he knew that I was too much for him, and he accepted his own demise.
I think what he was just trying to do is just, you know, say like, you know, hey, life is just too much and, you know, everybody should just give up and just kill themselves.
Yeah.
Was that too much?
Let's not get too intellectual on it.
Was that a little bit too much? All right.
What are we trying to do here? Oh, I'm in the place.
Trying to get to the garage.
I think I'm
so we can work on a hot rod.
It ain't over.
Because we've been working on it since we were 38, and now we're 46, and we ain't got nothing to show for it.
How do we?
I
guess
work?
I just have to isolate them, right? Like that's like just the trick.
Yeah, I mean, without getting shot to death, yeah.
Keep your shit together.
All right, just hold on. Just keep your shit together. All right, I know it's gonna hurt, but.
So now they know I'm here.
This level, then let's do a dead shot. You can still kill him when they're shooting.
Nope.
Well.
Anyways, please like, comment, and subscribe if you want to see more of this thing. I think what we're gonna do. Is we're gonna leave this here, then go over to like one of the other types on another episode, and then another type. I think we'll just do all three types until we.
I think we should.
Until we can't go forward, because I know that I beat this game, I think as the Predator. But I wasn't able to do it as the humans because it's way too fucking hard, I don't think I've done it as the Xenomorph either. So. We're going to have to fucking do it. Put on our big boy pants. Anyway, guys, please like, comment, subscribe, and go ahead and check out Gr3g1zard. Is Gr3g1zard recording tonight, or is he recording another night for himself?
I'm probably going to record tomorrow.
Yeah, so check out Gr3g1zard. He should be on somewhere close to 6, 7 o'clock at night. Eastern Standard Time is when I say that. Go check out him.
Like, comment, and subscribe on YouTube, and tell us if you want us to keep doing this or any new games that we're doing. You know, if you want us to continue them.
Yeah,
and
we also we'll accept saying nothing as an admission of you want us to continue. So,
yeah.
Anyway, guys, bye.
See ya.